Thanks.
Some of this! Hey, help me!
You got it!
Five is Modern King Ace with the absolute best rope swing kill I have seen so far. I mean, look at that distance. At number 4 here on Madagascar City is Lee Hoy, bringing back some awesome previous Uncharted multiplayer memories with 3 amazing cooldowns. I just can't believe all those enemies fell for it. At number 3 we have AZT Blah Blah 81 playing on the island map, struggles a bit with his very first kill here with the AK, but does manage to finally down his opponent with the special melee attack. But this is what it is all about. Look at all these enemies teaming up there. He manages to kill them all with a single explosion and even humiliates them afterwards. And then at number 2 we have Deem Elite. Now, I didn't think no-scoping was going to be a thing in Uncharted 4 multiplayer, but look at this. It seems that if you really line it up well, what he does is actually managing to get two enemies in a row with a no-scope while jumping away from the roof there. I'm actually repeating it right now because of how epic it looks. As I said, two guys in a row, that's just insane. And then finally, the number one clip comes from Camille King. It was unquestionable to me that this is the one that should win the first episode, because he uses his mystical djinn powers to navigate around the map and manages to kill a great amount of enemies with some absolutely insane sniper reactions, even pulling off headshots all the time. 4 kills in total, kicks the final one down there. Absolutely incredible, so thanks a lot for that submission. And then that was already it. That was episode 1 of the Uncharted 4 Top 5 Plays. I hope you really enjoyed it. Of course, the series will continue during the multiplayer beta and also the release of the game. So if you want to know how to submit your own clip, simply click on the link at the end of the video here to find out how. And of course, for more Uncharted content, visit my YouTube channel at youtube.com/robingaming. With that being said, I hope you really enjoyed the episode. And then for now, thanks a lot for watching and hope to see you again next time. What's up everybody, Robin Gaming here, and can you believe it? The Uncharted 4 multiplayer beta is finally here, and with that it is time for the return of the Uncharted 4.